Now to your vote 2024. The race for Michigan's 8th Congressional District House seat is starting to take shape.
That's right. Today was the deadline for potential candidates to file their paperwork with the state if they are considering a run for the seat. According to the unofficial listing from the Michigan Secretary of State's office, on the Democratic side, Flint Mayor Sheldon Neely has filed paperwork, along with Matt Collier, Kristen McDonald-Rivett, and Pamela Pugh. Republicans Paul Young, Anthony J. Hudson, Mary Draves, and Nikki Snyder have all filed to potentially run for the two-year congressional term. As of now, these are the names that will appear on the August ballot.
Mid-Michigan Congressman Dan Kildee announced last year he would not seek re-election after more than a decade in office. He was recently selected to serve as CEO of the Community Foundation of Greater Flint when his term ends January 3rd, 2025.